Not everyone realizes that organized crime is more than just a security problem. It also damages the economic development, human rights, the environment, and good governance. Its negative impact on society is complex. This knowledge allows us to adopt an intersectional approach to fight and organized crime. It also allows us to prioritize the prevention over reactive measures and focus on risk factors and root causes of the organized crime, such as recruitment processes.